tale begins in Adlersburg, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been, you attract strange companions. Stronger than magic. Restoring your health.
What's home like for you?
The dragon comes on you!
That flask around so we can all drink. There's the word.
We drink to win this tour.
The presence coalesced in their midst. Tony, the Reaper comes for your souls.
Let the dragon come to you!
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant.
You're powered up. Get in there.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Good night.
The Reaper is a fearsome foe. He may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
Fire in the hole!
Enemies on the bridge!
Watch the left side.
Tactical visor activated.
I have empowered you! Attack! Here, take it, Link. Reaper is dead.
Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.